Jim Costello, Sam Lehman Morton, and you're entering Jim's Trans Zone. So hey, I wanted to thank you for taking a look at my videos. Your feedback's always critical and important to me, and you can always reach me at my name, jcostello@samlehman.com, or my cell at 309-208-8268. I hope you enjoy the channel. I hope it's helpful and beneficial. And if I could ever be of any help, give me a call. 309-208-8268. Thanks.
So here is a 2019 Jeep Cherokee Limited. Now I'm going to take a closer look. As you'll notice, it has your camera up in the front. That's your dial. It's right there. Of course, fog lights, aluminum wheels. Exterior of the vehicle is very nice. It does have your luggage rack. As you can see, the vehicle is in very nice condition. Wheels are not all chipped up. They're not all curbed up. Blind spot monitoring, and we're going to talk more about that. Your rear backup assist as well. This model is a V6. It is a 4x4. We'll come down here on the driver's side. As you can see, of course, it does have power windows, power door locks. It does have your memory seats, automatic headlight, and of course your tailgate, power tailgate. So let's take a look at that. Close it back down. And of course, this does have your power seat, power lumbar support, leather interior. Let's take a little closer look inside. So inside the vehicle, this has your Bluetooth, your voice response, which will allow you to respond to text messages, allow you to tell the vehicle if you want to tune it to a certain radio station. Of course, it does have your information system. And these four dials, as well as your OK, control your information system in the middle of the instrument cluster. So as you can see, and I'm going to change some of this up, it has screen setups, messages, for if there's telling you what's wrong, it tells you what radio stations you're playing. Of course, the stop start technology, which allows the vehicle to save up to 10% fuel economy, trip information, driver assist. As I said, this does have adaptive cruise control, and you notice that it also goes back to right up here, your miles per hour. So you can have it down here or you can have it up there, either way. And of course, you do have it over here on the side. Now, our adaptive cruise control is set with these buttons right down here, and I can adjust the length that I want between my car and the vehicle that's in front of me. So my AC is ready. And as I increase the lines, that's increasing the distance. And I'm doing that all with these buttons that are right here on the steering wheel. Then, of course, our cruise control, which is set right here for the speed that we want. And then we're over here in our Uconnect system. So let's take a little closer look at this Uconnect. But just to give you an idea, it's got a very nice stereo system in it. As you can see, that was not volumed. I'm sure this won't come out as well on the internet, but The system sounds awesome. So down here, these icons are drop and drag. So they work just like your iPad. Let me not get my finger there in the way. And this is the only icon that you cannot replace. The apps button. Because I can replace controls, navigation, phone, climate, media, radio, just by placing my finger and dragging the icon down, and now it's replaced. Then I can come back and bring that back, that icon, the radio icon, and I can drag it back down and replace my ventilated seat icon again. So that's how the icons change. And of course, I can go into controls. And in here is where I can set up my ventilated seats, heated seats, my backup camera, as well as my settings. Because, and I wanted to show you one thing in here, I've got driver safety assistance, which will adjust my front collision warning with active braking, my rear collision warning, my lane sense warning, and this actually will steer your vehicle back into the lane in case for any reason, as long as the lines are on the road, for any reason you were to get distracted. Also gives me my side distance warnings, as well as the rear view and a rear brake assist and blind spot. Then it does have tire fill assist. So this vehicle actually, when it's running and you put air in the tires, it will tell you when you're at the right tire pressure. Now it also has your mirrors, wipers, brakes, lights, door locks. This vehicle is fully customized, or customizable actually. So I can have the mirrors tilt when I'm going to reverse. I can have the rain, the wipers automatically come on using rain sense technology. And of course the headlights automatically come on when the wipers are. So that just gives you a few ideas on how this. And of course this particular vehicle does have navigation. So that's the 2019 Jeep Cherokee Limited, and a very short version of what it is. But as I said, this vehicle is also four-wheel drive. So come in and look me up, Jim Costello, Sam Lehman, Morton, Illinois, or you can text me or call me, 309-208-8268, 309-208-8268. And before we leave, I'm going to give you one last and this vehicle does have the panoramic sunroof. So come in and look me up.